chicken strips.
Alrighty, sorry. It looks like I'm eating from my bed, which I am, because my knee injury, you know, I tore my meniscus back in, this camera's like off. I don't know where to connect. So anyway, I tore my meniscus back in January. It's been giving me some problems for the last couple of days, so I'm home on light duty, and my son bought me some Popeyes for lunch. Here's the box. But I got popcorn shrimp and some fries. But he challenged me to try this ghost pepper wing right here. Excuse my nails are not done. So I decided to record myself to see what would happen as I try it and see if it's that hot. I don't think it's that hot because ghost peppers, I mean, I don't know how about hot things, but I mean, let's try and see how hot it is. For you to watch my reactions, it's not even hot. It's not hot, everybody. Look, I'm messing my head to be done, man. He says, oh, I'm gonna try one of the good pepper rings. It's gonna be hot. Well, son, let me see your face eating it. I don't hear for you. You don't have a reaction. That hot to me.
Fuck your chicken strips.
Sorry. What kind of reaction am I supposed to have? Cause it ain't that hot. I can't lie to you. This so it too get a reaction? It is good though. Ghost pepper. Popeyes, you can do better. This ain't hot for me. I can hurry these up. Hey people, like, share, subscribe. I'll be back. Peace.